Hi, I'm Mark Daye with today's tip of the day. A handy thing to keep in your kitchen is what we call a garbage bowl. It's just a bowl, really. And whenever you're cutting anything up or preparing your meal, put all your scraps in there. It'll keep your work area clean and tidy. And then when you're finished a recipe, you can just take everything and put it right into your organic bin.